Now, as these trackers are used, they tend to wear on the linkages for the throttle, the transmission, the hydrostatic transmission. It seems like this one was like it was like borderline to begin with on forward, reverse, and as every linkage in it wears, you lose a little travel in this shifter. And this did too. You have to get it adjusted exactly right. If you don't have full throttle engagement forward and reverse, you'll lose power. It will just sit there and spin. So I had to go and actually file out the slot in this forward and reverse and very carefully adjust this to get it so that when you depress the pedal, it throws it into neutral. I thought that, well, I'd rather have it favor forward for power when I'm using it, because I use this for grading my yard. But I found out if you plow into something and have great power plowing into it, and then you don't have good power pulling back and getting out, you're kind of in a mess. You really want to be able to back out of whatever you get into. So I made sure I had at least full power backing out. And you want to have full power both ways, but the linkages, as they wear, you're going to run out of stroke on this lever if you, and I've tried to correct every one of them, but they were so borderline to begin with that you can easily not have full range of power on your hydrostatic transmission just because of the lever and linkages.